This video is sponsored by Squarespace. Whether you're thinking about creating an online blog, store, or portfolio, Squarespace is the place to be. Aside from them having 24/7 customer support, they also have built-in designer templates which are easy and simple to use. So if you guys are interested in bettering your online presence with the website, make sure you guys head over to squarespace.com right now and start your free trial. And you guys can also head over to squarespace.com/YCImaging for 10% off your first purchase. Links will be in the description. What's going on, guys? Today in this video, we're gonna be taking a look at the Quasar Signs Tube, the music video light. Now, the reason I put the quotations on the music video light is because these are just the lights that have become a staple within music videos over the past few years or so. It's crazy because these lights are actually used in a lot of feature films and short films. They've just kind of become a staple within music videos because you just see them thrown in music videos all the time to kind of spice up the stylized look within them. But they are used for pretty much all video production. Now, I have to start by saying that Quasar Signs did send these lights to me, but before they even sent these to me, I've been using these within my video production. And I've been trying to replicate these for years, back before I even knew what the name of these lights were or the company that created them. And I know it's a ton of people out there in the world who were just like me a couple years ago when I was trying to replicate this look. And they don't know the names of these lights, and they don't know where to get them, and they don't know how much they cost. And basically within this video, I'm gonna go over everything that you need to know about the Quasar Signs tube light. So let's get straight into it, man. What are Quasar Signs tubes? These things just so happen to be one of the most sought after stylistic practical lights for your music video. They just look cool within a shot. Typically when you use lights for music videos, you wanna hide them, but these just look cool in a shot. Producers use these to create shapes, to stick to stuff, to highlight different things within the shot. These things are just cool. Now, these come in a bunch of different variations. This one right here is the T8, and it's the 2-foot version of the T8. Now, as far as different temperatures that this can do, this one can only do 5600 Kelvin, which is daylight. Now, if you're looking for something that can switch up the Kelvin on the fly, switch up the different temperatures, go from daylight to tungsten, you're gonna have to look into another version of this. Now, for the people out there who need something that can switch temperatures on the fly, you might wanna look into something like this. Now, this is the QLED battery power version of the Quasar Signs 2. This has a couple different pluses to it in itself. One being, it runs off of battery. Obviously, like I said, it can switch temperatures. If we hold on to it, it goes to tungsten. It has a few different magnet sections right here on the back. So if you have some metal, like a car, or you know, like even a light stand, this will stick to a C-stand as well. That right there in itself is gonna be a plus. So this is super dope. It's small, it's portable, and this is honestly becoming one of my personal favorite portable lights to use when I'm just out there on the go. Now, when it comes to mounting the Quasars, they're actually super lightweight. So for the majority of when I need to put them on things, I just use gaffer's tape. They're small, they're lightweight, they're not gonna fall off of anything. And this one right here has the magnetic plates on the back of it. So if it's something that is metal that I need to stick it to, I'll literally just put it on there and it'll stick. It's not going anywhere. All right, now what about alternatives? Why should you pick up the Quasar Signs tube? Or should you even pick up the Quasar Signs tube? Now, a couple months ago, I created a video where I was talking about creating an alternative to the Quasar Signs. Now, one of the main reasons being these things haven't been so easy to pick up in the past in terms of availability. These things are always sold out depending on where you go, and they're just kind of hard to get your hands on if you're not renting them from a company who has already purchased them in the past. Ironically, the alternative light that I created within that video a couple months ago, after purchasing every single part that you would need to create that light, it comes in at around the exact same price point as the 2-foot T8 light that I'm showing you guys in this video today, which is around $45. So why exactly would you want to pick up the Quasar instead of the alternative? One big reason is one huge reason why you want to pick up the Quasar instead of this alternative light. Now, after sitting with and using the alternative lights over a couple different shoots for a couple months, I can honestly say that these lights do work really, really well when using 24 frames per second footage. Now, when you want to switch over to slow motion and use some of those high frame rates is where you run into the big problem with using those alternative lights that does not exist when using the Quasar Signs lights. When you use those high frame rates, like 120 frames per second, even 72 frames per second and 60, after slowing down your footage in post, you just develop a really nasty flicker within the footage, and it's just not professional looking at all. I've used Quasars for a couple different shoots now, and when using higher frame rates and getting slow motion footage for my videos, I don't see any type of flicker at all. It's just pure at 24 frames per second or pretty much any other frame rate value. The Quasars just stay solid, and these alternatives, they just break. They just like, it creates some of the nastiest flickers within your footage. So this is like the biggest problem with them. And I mean, other than that, the alternatives have a really ugly frame on them. They aren't as compact or lightweight as the Quasars. The Quasars are just all around better. Now really quick, let me show you guys a couple different examples of how you can use Quasar Science tubes to spice up your next music video production. Here we have two really simple lighting setups using all of the Quasar Science tubes. In this first setup that we're gonna be looking at, it's a really simple setup where we have like a V shape on the wall. And to put the lights on the wall, we just use some gaffer's tape and we also taped an extension cord to the wall. And I use my body to kind of block the ugliness of all of the tape that we had on the wall. In this alternative angle, you guys can see Tino has the very small QLED Quasar Science light on a light stand, and he's waving it over my face. And this is just giving the shot a little bit more motion and giving it a little bit more energy than having two static lights in the background and one on my face. So really simple lighting setup. Now for the second lighting setup, I decided to keep this one really simple. We have two of the Quasar Science lights on the wall. And ironically, I just noticed that one of my Quasar Science lights is 5600 Kelvin and the other one is more of a tungsten tone. So these T8s do come in different temperatures, but I just have these two lights on the wall. It's no additional light there to key light me. I wanted a silhouette vibe for it. And these are just two simple looks that you guys can do with these. The amount of possibilities are endless with the creativity that you guys can form with these lights. Now, before I get up out of here, man, I do gotta touch on my cons because it's only right that I tell you guys what I don't like about the Quasar Science tubes. Now, the one thing, the worst thing about these lights, which is something so small, but it can make a world of difference, is the length of this wire right here. You see how small this is? This is super, super short, to the point where I had to bring in one of my long 25-foot extension cables into my office just to show you guys examples of using this light. This thing wouldn't even reach to an extension cord out of my wall, so I have one of these to plug it in. Now, when you're doing music videos or just video production in general, more than likely you're gonna be having these sorts of extension cables on deck anyways, but if this was a little bit longer, it would just make your life a lot easier. So, I mean, honestly, I can say that this is my only gripe, my only con about this light itself, is this short cable, man. This just sucks. It kind of makes it a hassle when you just want to use it for like different practical stuff. Like that cable's orange, which would mean I would have to hide it within a shot. It's not black, it's just not stealth. If this was just a little bit longer, it would just make a world of difference, man. Something so small that I feel like they could just, you know, they can make this better. They probably have alternatives to this. So let me know if they do. They probably do have alternatives to this little piece right here. But I mean, at this current moment, this thing right here, this QTP2, it has a name on it. So I'm assuming that they do have other versions of it, but this is the one that it comes with. It's so small, it just sucks. Like I said, if you're using this for video production, you more than likely do have some extension cables on deck. Something so small, but it can make a world of difference if it was a little bit longer. Other than that though, man, the Quasars are awesome. I mean, these things are gonna spice your music videos up to 100, man. And there's so many different creative and outlandish things that you can do with these. You can create shapes, you can stick them to thrones, you can stick them to chairs, you can do whatever, man. There's so many different things that I know you guys have seen these being used for within music videos. Now, one exciting thing about the Quasar Science lights that's going on right now, that was kind of my biggest gripe with the company in itself, is they have now at this very moment a few packages of the T8 light on Amazon, and it comes with the light, comes with the power cable, and it also comes with a mount that you can use for C-stands. So I'll leave a couple links down in the description for you guys to check that out. I'll also leave a couple links to a couple different other places that you guys can pick these lights up if you just want to get them by themselves at a different price point, man. But yeah, man, let me know if you guys enjoyed this. If you guys have any other questions about the Quasar Science light, make sure you drop it down in the comments. I'll make sure to get back to those. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to drop me a like, comment, also subscribe to the channel if you're new here. Peace out.